Sorry about that. Wasn't streaming to all my channels, so. So let's get some music going here. Let's do some ambience. Or hold on, what else we got here? All right, that should be good. Let's start my creaky ass chair. All right, let's start inking this. I want to do a real. This will just kind of go from left to right. Let's do like a really thin line here. I'll do like a number one, I think. As annoying as all get up. Do 0.5 and we'll do point and we'll do 2. Just kind of look at how these lines come out because I know that my 0.5 bleeds a lot. Yeah, we might just end up using the two for most of this. So, right, let's see here. We'll start at this side and we'll just kind of. I don't want really a whole lot of solid lines. Make up the this drawing here. Let's ink this car that's based off of my 59 Ford Galaxy. Get through the sun here. Nothing too. I don't want these lines to be perfect looking because it's an old farm road, so. The side of the path here, we just want to do like the grass. Let's kind of jump around. Thank you. Alright. Just kind of get these little bits of grass in here. You know what I should add is a shadow. So I'm gonna get my pencil out and pencil in a shadow for the car and John and his father. I don't want this to look gritty, so I'm not gonna do like any cross hatching or anything in the shadows. I want this to look all very smooth, and like you could still see the streets and everything through that. The same deal with this one right here. Okay. Let's let's ink Superman here. Let's I could start at his hand here. And work our way from right to left since I'm left-handed and I don't want to risk smudging anything. Ah, I made him look like he had kind of an underbite. I don't want that. Let's do this here. I don't know why my music's cutting out. Alright. Trunks. Alright. Very carefully do this cross-hatching. Little details on the road down. I'm gonna do the shadows underneath these rocks here. So that way, keep that sense of light going. John. All right. Okay. I'm just gonna have a little bit more. Shirt, yes. The zippers that come down right there, and then a little detail here. Alright. Same thing here with the grass. Just kind of. Don't want a harsh line or anything. Go to a bigger pen to do the building and everything here. All right. do a like a 0.5 or something for the building. Something to give it a little bit more oomph to it all. Well, actually, hold on. Still use a 0.2 for the the flag, since the flag's behind them. Something like right here up. Okay, so we could just do 0.5 from back, or 0.2 from back here. Do the flag first. Alright, and then to this line right here, we do the, keep using the 2 pen, just so, we'll increase the line thickness once we get past them. Okay, that's it. Gotta do some turning here. Box everything in. I've heard a quill pen is easier to switch back and forth between doing thick and thins, but I haven't gotten a chance to try one with a quill yet. See if we could just do thick and thin with this one. Okay. Do these two and the point two. All right. Cheekbones. All right. His hand came out too small. I could already tell. I could bulk up the line a little bit on this side just to make it look a little bit more. Alright, let's continue inking her. I think let's up the pen size here. Okay. Thank you. beard here. Okay, one more. Careful here with the Okay. I think we're all done inking for the most part. Let me just add a few other little details in here and there. I gotta do the speech bubble still, so. Let's see here. Okay, just kind of trace this line right here. Okay. All right. I think. Oh, I just realized I have my cord on this the whole time. Huh? I think let's just erase this and see what we got. Hold on, before I erase these guidelines on here, I need to do a few more things. I forgot I need to put some boards in. Okay. That's all I wanted to do, is just add a few, like, boards and stuff here. Just to break it up a little bit. Alright. Back into erasing here. Alright, let's fill in some of the flat blacks here. Darken up a few of the areas here, and then where else? We're gonna do flat blacks. Oh yeah. I think we'll do this shadow all black because it's going to be on the pavement, which is going to be pretty dark. And then since this is going to be on like a lighter, you know, like dirt road, we'll just do like a gray wash over it after. Her hair, and then his eyebrows. Her hair too is gonna be black. Actually leave a little bit of area here for highlights. do like dark brown highlights maybe. Okay. And then her hair is gonna be all black, and then two little areas in here are gonna be black. Let me get those. Okay. Alright. I think that's it for today. And we'll paint this tomorrow. Yeah, tomorrow we'll paint this. And finish this up. So, yeah, I don't think this came out too bad. It's been a lot of fun working on this one. So, you know, I thought it'd be a nice little tribute to the doctors that have helped us through all the COVID stuff. So, anyways, guys, I appreciate you watching, and I'll see you next time.